instruction I received, of course, was the order to carry out my germ warfare mission. I know that I was wondering myself why on earth we were using this terrible weapon in Korea. Even while the peace talks were going on in Kaesong, when my son asked me what I did in Korea, how can I tell him?
Popped out on a nigga like the hell day midget. Then washed my feet in the river with 90 proof liquor until it killed the fish that was swimming in it. Dried my soles with Chanel linens as I cried. My soul would be Hell's Kitchen. A Cuneo with a unique glow hitting scale limits. Won't nothing good but the good riddance, get it? Sig lit an infant like camel crushes and dim fixtures. Stand with us and get dinner and get stick with the tip of ice picks of picket fences. Hit the brick in the credenza next to cinema tinted lenses with mahogany frames suspended. PS118 district, I'm the man hanging with pigeons. I probably came with a vengeance, but I just can't remember. Shit, it could get dangerous in the shit, so I came with a range of some missiles. A gang of different ranges of bitches, and all of them equipped with pistols with spangled glimmers. As I explain, you get tangled up in it, rearranged to get changed to a train to move quicker. It's a difference, you niggas don't rap well, you just rap fast. Crazy how a nigga look like Maxwell with these rubber gloves and black glad trash bags. Hit the bodies in the same spot we hit the cash at. Pretending airplanes in the night sky was a red eye flight, but it was the one dropping bombs over Baghdad. Contaminate the pipes and go wash your ass with a water bottle. Get a populace, yellow fever, mosquitoes. Now we all some vibes. Traded 2 apes for the 38 to my partner. Outside the Costco, this bomb I got from Obama. So special, I called it Roscoe. Shit, nigga, your affidavit, the Matrix made it. It was your chance at escaping and you just didn't take it. And the shame is you just would've made it. The music of blood and it's safe to say that you should face it. So close to the forbidden fruits of my labor, I could almost taste it.